Hi, it's Carl here for ProAV TV, and this is another episode in a video series we're doing just taking a closer look at the Panasonic DVX-200. So this episode is on rolling shutter, and it's a very simple, quick, unscientific test. All I did was put the camera into the different quality modes you can record on camera too, and shake the tripod back and forth just to see how well the sensor readout could handle it. So let's take a look and see what you think.